Real-World One created a training platform for our continuous direct compression system as a first step into the use of virtual reality. Virtual reality enables our customers to be able to interact and develop their trainings and understanding of equipment without needing direct access to the equipment itself. So, for instance, an operator can be fully trained before the equipment's even been delivered to site, therefore saving time and money.
After a couple of minutes or even seconds, you feel already that you're inside the virtual reality and you just embrace it and feel it and get caught into it.
So I think for training purposes, this is a great tool to train people before equipment arrives on their site or while equipment is in production. You don't need to stop the equipment to give training. You can do it in a separate moment, in a separate room. So, a great tool for training.
I think there's a lot of opportunity. We've been discussing how it's not just training operators or process engineers, but they can also train their auditors, their R&D teams that are going to be coming and using the equipment to scale up new drugs that they're bringing to the market, so that now if they're in one country and need to move to another to use the production equipment, they're already familiar with everything. So it's really opening up a lot of intimacy for not necessarily just the operators. And Real World One has had fantastic flexibility, and we've never met any resistance, just excitement to be able to move forward.